kit.
The two posh girls ask the question of the day.
Do you believe money can or cannot buy happiness?
Oh, yes.
No. God, no. Money cannot buy happiness.
I'm a very happy person, and I would be a lot happier with a lot of money.
I've been on both sides of it, and I learned very quickly when I'd made a lot of money that I was way more, because you feel it, you feel that empty spot with a bunch of crap, and it was cool to have those things, cars and blah, 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 but it was, I felt like when it all settled from the excitement of the newness, like days or weeks later, I was just as miserable. I felt more miserable.
Yeah, but not having money.
Oh my God, that's horrible.
Way worse.
You're right, right? But at the end of the day, though, it's nice to be able to take care of your bills and mm-hmm. all that stuff, right? But I mean, I just don't think it can create, because I've seen a lot of people who are not, don't have a lot of money, who are way happier than people who have a ton of money.
Yeah.
But I agree with you. Having money is way nicer for sure.
Money makes you more of who you are. So if you're a miserable person, you're still going to be miserable.
It's true.
And if you're a happy person, you can pretend because you have money. But I know that I'm a very happy person, and I can tell you, if I didn't have to struggle, I'd be a way happier person.
Miss Polly.
I'm with you. I'm not Marcella. I'm with you because I struggle. I mean, I'm basically single and having to, you know, work 6 days a week and struggle, like literally struggle to make ends meet. And I don't have any help. And so it's, you know, there's a lot of things that I don't have. But I mean, I haven't, am I any happier? I was happy when I could make all my bills go away, like by paying them. But, I mean, I'm happier that I have my own place and I can, you know, I have a car to drive and I have food in my stomach and a place to lay my head. So
right.
That to me is, I'm content in a sense.
Right.
Okay.
Spider?
I've been happy with money and without. So it doesn't make a difference to me.
Jolie?
Honestly, yeah, I think you could be way happier with money, because there's this song that I listen to that it's like, would you rather cry in a Lambo or would you rather cry in like a, I don't know what other
and cars. I've seen that before. That's really funny.
That's awesome. Gino.
Definitely easier, but that's why you see the people that are loaded and still not happy and looking for something. Yeah. If you're not, like Ms. Polly said, content, if you don't have something fulfilling going on, doesn't matter how much you got.
Yeah. Mom,
I agree with that. Money makes you more of who you are. I think when you have money and maybe you can help others and do some charity work, or really, that makes you more happy if you're that kind of person. I believe it always makes me happy if I can help people. So the more money I have, the happier I get to help people. So
it's just nice to be able to like breathe, and like not having it to me is far worse.
Money isn't. Doesn't money is the root to all happiness, but somehow it feels better to cry in a Mercedes.
Yeah, that's what she said.